Okay, here's the deal. This is the 92,000 mile range update. And okay, the little one pulling up my cable here. We have Miss Mina, the pork chop. Say hi, Mina. She's crawling around the fence. Hi! You probably, some of my longtime viewers might remember when Gino was this small, when we first started doing our videos. But anyways, this is my daytime sidekick from now on. And she's mad because I won't let her take my OBD reader. Yes. So here's the deal. I'm still charging. I got here at 1 o'clock with a warm battery. It's 3 o'clock. I gotta go pick up kids from school. And the car is still charging. It's at 96%. So this is the 92,000 mile range update. It is 43 degrees outside. Oh, we're at 247 rated miles. And it's been flickering 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2 for almost an hour now. This is getting ridiculous. It said 20 miles remaining, or 20 minutes remaining for almost an hour now.
Yeah, hi.
Let's look at our TM Spy. I suppose I'll just hit stop charging. So, car thing's battery capacity is 74.6 kilowatt hours. Although it thinks it charged to 72 kilowatt hours. So at 1.2 kilowatt, I got like another, what, hour and 40 minutes to go yet at this rate? Mina, leave that alone. Lifetime discharge, 42.405 megawatts. Lifetime charge, 45.972 megawatts. Battery balance is between 8 and 12 milliwatts. Oh, I got the heat on. Turn that off. Fizzle out there. Voltages are dropping now. My car is still on firmware 8.1, so I have not yet been affected by battery gate or charge gate other than the original 90 kilowatt hour battery being capped at 94 kilowatt maximum charge rate. But voltages are dropping there. 96.2% battery. Current temperature max is at 93 degrees Fahrenheit with a minimum of 89.8 degrees Fahrenheit. At peak charging, that was up to about 107. So now, if I can get it away from her, we're going to pop this reader out. And pop this reader in. We're going to switch from Lee Link to OBD Link. Drop that down there so she can't get it. And we're going to switch apps, since of course they both can't be compatible with the same style reader. Now we're going to switch to Scan My Tesla. Do the Mario. And waiting and waiting. Okay, let's see what we got here. Let data load. Funny. BMS max charge rate. Now that I stopped charging, it thinks 16.4 kilowatt is my max charge rate. Let's, for shits and giggles, let's just start charging again. Let's see if that drops. Now here's where I wanted to go. Total number of cycles on the pack. Total number of discharge cycles is 568. Total number of charge cycles is 616. And still, 2 kilowatt charge rate. BMS is lying to us. It still says 16.2, but let's see if it drops. No! Spit that out! You found a peanut. You're eating a peanut. Where did you even pick that up? My God, this kid, all she does is eat. She loves eating. I don't even know if she's left-handed or right-handed, because at the moment, it's whichever hand is closer to the food. Okay, so that's what we have for you right now. Yeah, 2 kilowatt now. Yeah, I gotta pick up kids from school. I can't. Stop touching the screen. Okay, all right.